Hello everyone, how are you doing? If you're new to Life's Dilemma, welcome. So today, the topic in discussion is don't allow anyone to downplay your singleness. And my focus will be on the young single up to the age of 35. I'll definitely discuss the mature single, so watch out for it. I continue to find that being single somehow has become a plague that most, especially girls around the age of 25 to 35, suffer from. At this age, instead of enjoying the freedom